The calm before the storm is when, right when something really big and exciting is going to happen, maybe it's a huge party or it's a huge festival, it's kind of that time right beforehand when it's like really peaceful. One example that I always think of is weddings. You know, weddings are so hectic and it's so stressful, but at the same time it's really fun, it's going to be this huge party. Usually the time right before the wedding is kind of like the calm before the storm. Like everyone's kind of just sitting there and it's a little bit like nervous. There's some like anxious tension before that event happens. So another way that this phrase is used can also be negative, right? The actual phrase, calm before the storm, usually there's like a huge storm brewing and you know something really bad is coming, but right before, you know, it's very peaceful a little bit, but it's kind of like you still know something bad is coming. One example for me is when I was a kid, I would get a really bad grade on a test, right? And then my teachers would call my parents and my parents would be furious with me. And I go home and my parents aren't home yet. So I'm just sitting there, I'm waiting for them. And it's like really peaceful, but I know something really bad. My mom is gonna come in, she's gonna be swinging, she's gonna be so angry with me. That's kind of the calm before the storm. It's just very peaceful before it happens.
Any final words?
If you have a big test coming up, maybe you're like studying so hard and you're really nervous about it and the time right before it is the calm before the storm, don't freak out, don't be anxious, just be peaceful and you guys will do great.
English. Calm before the storm. Calm. 차분한 그런 느낌을 생각하시면 돼요. 그렇죠? 차분한 것을 말하는 건데요. Before the storm. Storm이라는 것은 어때요? 이 폭풍우를 말하는 거죠. 그럼 폭풍우를 한번 생각해 보세요. 이 폭풍우라는 것은 플러스 마이너스가 있을 수 있습니다. 그렇죠? 웨딩 같은 걸 생각해 보세요. 그렇죠? 아니면 파티를 생각해 보세요. 아주 그냥 난리 났잖아요. 그렇죠? 그걸 storm이라고 한번 생각해 보시면 그 전에 고요한 그렇죠? 약간 정적이 감도는 그런 느낌 있잖아요. 그때 우리가 the calm before the storm이라는 걸 사용할 수 있고요. 그리고 사실 전쟁 같은 걸 봤을 때 전쟁을 정말 무섭잖아요. 근데 전쟁이 일어나기 전에 어떤 고요한 그런 상태, 그와 같은 상태를 the calm before the storm이라는 표현을 사용할 수 있습니다. 사실 그렇게 많이 빈도가 높진 않습니다. 하지만 여러분들이 꼭 알고 넘어가야 하는 표현이거든요. 그래서 꼭 기억하는 거 잊지 마시고요. 자, 이 표현 The calm before the storm. 확실히 알고 넘어가시고 그 다음 storm이 들어가는 표현 중에서 이런 표현도 좀 나옵니다. Perfect storm이라는 건데요. The perfect storm이라는 것은 안 좋은 것들이 계속 반복이 되어서 그것이 너무너무 안 좋게 됐을 때 이와 같은 것을 우리가 perfect storm이라고 할 수 있는데요.
My life was the perfect storm. My life was the perfect storm.
Guys, relax. This is just the calm before the storm. Guys, relax. This is just the calm before the storm. Guys, relax. This is just the calm before the storm. Guys, relax. This is just the calm before the storm. Guys, relax. This is just the calm before the storm.
The market did hold together relatively well this week. Is it the calm before the storm? The market did hold together relatively well this week. Is it the calm before the storm? The market did hold together relatively well this week. Is it the calm before the storm? The market did hold together relatively well this week. Is it the calm before the storm? The market did hold together relatively well this week. Is it the calm before the storm?
자, 일단은 오늘의 포커스는 바로 the calm before the storm이라는 표현인데 그 표현 알고 넘어가는 거 잊지 마시고요. 우리 그러면 다음 시간에 또 뵙도록 하겠습니다. See you guys next time. Take care. Bye-bye.